must be hidden. I won't let anyone use them. The dangerous creatures must stay inside the books forever. Reality must not be changed.
Hello, I'm Colin England, founder of the Holbright Institute of Literature. As you know, we've asked you to examine some literary antiquities, the five legendary tomes hidden by Lars McCordan. But we need your help to find them first. The tomes are at the McCordan estate, but his puzzles and traps have fooled all of our other experts. You're our last hope.
Can you believe it? After years of trying to find the McCordan Library, we finally have. I can't wait to see if the tomes really exist. Oh, I'm Valerie Masters. I work for the government, trying to save things of historical value. You must be the literary historian Mr. England invited. It's really great to meet you. I've read all your papers. Anyway, Mr. England is waiting for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll see you later. I need to gather some information about the estate.
Ah, you're finally here. Nice to meet you in person. I see you've already met Valerie. Welcome to the estate. As I said, I invited you here because you're our last hope. The board will cut our funding if we don't find the tomes in the next 24 hours. But my people have no idea where they might be. I have a meeting to get to. Please feel free to start your investigation.
Hey, I found this while I was looking around. It seems like part of something bigger. Maybe you can figure it out. Let's find a way to disarm the trap. We have to find the tomes as soon as we can. Mr. Englund believes that the tomes can make any fiction into reality. I don't know about that, but I suppose they must have some kind of secret to generate such interest over the years.
Finally, the Tome of Truth is mine after all these years. Your pitiful mind can't comprehend its power. I will rewrite the entire world. Thank you for opening the secret door, but now I'm afraid you're fired.